Yo, what's up? It's your girl, Michelle. And guess what I got today? Saturday school, Michelle. Saturday school. It's the signature. Just kidding. You didn't get Saturday school. That's what you don't want. That's one high school tip you don't want to get. You don't want Saturday school. I got Saturday school. And that's one thing you don't want to get. Here are some tips on how to survive your high school year. Lego. Surviving your high school year is really hard, is really easy. Maintaining good grades. Here are some tips. Here are 10 tips on maintaining good grades. Always stay organized. Attend all your classes. Master your teachers. Always know what's their system and how they run their classroom. Use time wisely. Stay organized. Be noteworthy. Use the textbook. Follow good writing, good rules of writing. Study, study, study. Be a good test taker. Polish those verbal communication skills. So make sure you guys do that. Also, keep yourself worthy. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Okay? Like, I am going. And also be on time in class. My next video I'm going to do is how to take good notes. And also, I'm going to teach you guys how to take good notes. And I'll leave down below websites that help you can get good grades. Sorry about the quality of that video. That's an old video I did on my old computer. Y'all know that old computer in the back? Yeah. That webcam is sucky too, like this one, because I guess I used this one too much. So yeah, it just looks fuzzy, but it's good quality. You could actually see me. I don't look black. I look brown skin. But I'm getting a camera really soon. I have a camera, but that quality sucks. Because when I watched a video on how that quality is, and it really sucks. So I pray that I get a camera. Sorry that you heard that noise. It's mom who got a text message. I need to go give her a phone so she can read her text message. So yeah. See you guys in my next video. Love you guys.